Manchester City. Once noisy neighbours, now nailed on champions, on the verge of European glory.
Chelsea Football Club. Gone from a couple of trophies in a century to serial winners on the verge of a second Champions League trophy.
It wasn't always this way.
Manchester. The other side of the city used to get all the glory, but we had our heroes too, you know. Belt, Lee, Summerby, league title, FA Cup, Cup Winners' Cup. Real Manchester.
It was London calling all through the 70s for us Chelsea boys. Peter Osgood, Chopper Harris, Charlie Cook, Peter the Cat Panetti, kings of the King's Road, style and swagger.
Oh, well, things went a bit sour for City in the 80s and 90s, but we still had a good time. Twisting me melons, man. Oh, we went down and down again. But we kept the faith, and before we knew it, Dickov and the Goat brought us back some joy.
We went one step beyond that, relegated and nearly bankrupt by 88. But by the 90s, we roared back. That's when our park life turned into carefree bridge life. Know what I mean? An Italian renaissance. Viali, Zola, Di Matteo, and our first trophy in 26 years.
Half the world away. Main Road turned into the Etihad. New owners, new money, and our first trophy in 35 years. From there, great managers ushered in a new order.
We got the special one, Mourinho.
Mancini.
And Pep.
Never change, kidder.
Well, look at us now.
Together in the Champions League final.
Time for new legends to join Terry, Lampard, Drogba.
Oh, you mean Torre, Aguero and company?
No, we want the glory. Like Bayern, 88th minute, Bosch.
You don't know the meaning of last minute, Aguero!
Now that's entertainment.
This is North v South.
London versus Manchester.
Wonderwall versus Parklife.
What do you think of Blur these days?
Not a lot.
This is our destiny.
Actually, this is what is known as...
the moment of truth.
Come on, you Blue.
Come on, City.
Great stuff. It's Manchester against London. It's Guardiola against Tuchel. It's Manchester City against Chelsea. And we can't wait. 6,000 fans from each club are lucky enough to be able to enjoy it here in Porto. And for the rest of you, we're delighted that you can enjoy it with us on BT Sport, either at home or in the pubs.